Developing news now, two people are behind bars after they were arrested on sexual and narcotics charges. According to the Socorro Police Department, 43-year-old Eddie Medina and 45-year-old Danith Ortiz Moreno had six outstanding felony warrants. Both were booked into the El Paso County Detention Facility.